their kids as well.
All right, next we have a performance by our Patient Junior High.